I've had a lot of new experiences during the strike. Speaking in public, standing on a picket line, and now I'm in a gay bar.
Well, if you don't like it, you can go home.
As a matter of fact, I do like it. Beer's a bit expensive, mind. But really, there's only one difference between this and a bar in South Wales. The women. They're a lot more feminine in here. What I'd really like to say to you tonight is thank you. If you're one of the people that's put money in these buckets, if you've supported LGSM, then thank you. Because what you've given us is more than money, it's friendship. When you're in a battle against an enemy so much bigger, so much stronger than you, but to find out you had a friend you never knew existed,
well, that's the best feeling in the world.
So thank you.